friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we are going to draw this swirling flower design. So let's start drawing it. Pick ellipse tool and click once to open the dialog box. Enter 500 as width and 250 as height. Now pick white arrow tool, select this anchor point, and here in control panel, press this button to convert this anchor point to corner, like this. Now select this anchor point and do the same. Now select this whole shape, change the stroke size to none, and for the fill color, come to the swatches panel. Click here to open the preset libraries, and here under set of gradients, open seasons. Pick this autumn yellow color. With this selected, come to the effect menu, distort and transform, and go for transform. Here set the angle value to 10 degrees. Set this point to be the reference point and create 35 copies. Now come to the object menu and click expand appearance. Here a group has been formed. Open the align panel. Set the align to artboard option here and press horizontal align center and vertical align center. Now come back to object menu and ungroup it. It's still a group, so just ungroup it once again. Keep these shapes selected. Come here to transparency panel and set the blending mode to color burn. And here we are, the swirling flower is ready. I hope you like this tutorial. Hit like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe for upcoming tutorials. Goodbye for now.